Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Towson Center, where the first Under Armour I-95 Challenge has ended. And in overtime, Patterson loses to Lincoln, 71-66, the earlier game. St. Francis Panthers won over Quality Education Academy. And the man who helped put this together with Dwayne Wise, a legend in Baltimore basketball, was just joking him when I saw him with Bill Spots. And like 15, 16 years ago, Mark Karcher was part of the Charm City Classic, which was run by Bill Spots. And now Mr. Spots is a spectator, and Mark Karcher now is in the tournament business for his foundation, Mark Karcher Foundation. Just talk about that, man. Just coming, you've kind of done it all now. Player, coach, and now, you know, foundation, and now a tournament organizer, man. Talk about that.
More like my vision. You know, it's always been my vision to come back and start my foundation. Okay. Start my foundation and basically, you know, help mentor, young boys. Mm-hmm. Become men, one day. You know, like you mentioned, Bill Spots helped me a lot, when I was younger, of understanding a lot with the basketball system and everything. And Charm City Classic was always one of them tournaments that I look forward to because it always had the tough talent. You always look forward to playing against the well-known schools. And, I wanted to bring that back to the city because I think it's much needed, for the young kids to get out there and play against some good schools.
Talk about the four teams you were able to bring here tonight.
Well, Lincoln is coached by Tiny Morton. You know, he's well known. He used to come down into Charm City Classic, and I wanted to bring that old look back. I tried to reach out to another school from out of Brooklyn because this year is going to be the New York versus Baltimore high school challenge. Last minute situations came up, so I had to, I made a few calls. Got a school from my quality education because I wanted some good talent with some good kids that committed to some good schools. To come and get the Baltimore people a show.
Right. Well, now you got to look at everything, but how you think it went?
I mean, two good games. Mm-hmm. I mean, the crowd, the teams gave the crowd what they come to see. And, I'm a basketball fan. Mm-hmm. So, I came out with my suit on, but I really, was up in the sweatsuit because I got into the games real heavy.
Got to ask, how much do you miss coaching?
Coaching is my thing. I knew once I finished playing, I wanted to coach. But the thing is teaching. Mm-hmm. I love teaching. Coming out and playing college with John Chaney. I mean, he taught us. He taught me a lot of things about the game that I didn't know. And the way he taught it, mm-hmm. it was real special to me. So, he's a mentor of mine, like a grandfather to me. So, it's something I always wanted to get into.
What are some other things you guys are planning with the foundation in the coming months?
Well, definitely I want to get together with some inner city schools, middle schools, reach out, see if we can reach out, help, set up a mid-term program throughout the year, go get the kids from the school, take them to games and stuff like that throughout the year, and also help them with their academics.
All right, well, this man, one of the greatest players in Baltimore basketball history, I was proud to see him as a player, see him as a coach, and now he is the head of his own foundation. Mr. Mark Karcher, who put together tonight's Under Armour I-95 Challenge here at Towson University. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tone.